field. You see those 12 and a half tackles for loss. He's got to be big impact over the field today.
Berrier throwing a bomb on first down. The first play is going to go for a touchdown. Nobody's going to catch Dre Dorton on the touchdown grab. Eagles 78 yards in the blink of an eye.
And just look at that strike. And Dorton able to get behind the receiver and hit in stride, did not slow down at all, and then just gallop into the end zone. So in 17 seconds, you